¿Cómo se llama usted?
¿Cómo te llamas?
¿Su nombre? Ah, perdón.
¿El mío?
Sí.
Gracias. Ahí en esa iglesia, ahí me bautizaron.
Ahí le bautizaron. Y
viví mis primeros 3 años aquí en la
Mineral. Aquí, en la Mineral de la Luz.
Sí, mi padre era minero.
Su padre era minero. Muchas gracias y muchas gracias a los dos.
De nada.
Sí, nos vemos. All right, YouTube, we had an interview with a real life local who was born in this little town known as Mineral de Pozos. And as you can see, we are in the center square of the town. As I mentioned to you before, the pattern is very similar. The church behind me, the kiosk over here in the center of the square plaza. Now, I don't see a regional government. They may have had one at one point, but the population has sort of severely declined in the town, and to the point where it actually did become a ghost town at one point. It's no longer at that level. And one of the things that's interesting is that it still has actually active mines. There are a lot of little like relics that are left over from the mining, obviously like tools and machinery that are no longer in use. They'll use them sort of as decoration. And as you will find in these mining towns, the population is very Catholic. So you're generally in every mining town, you're gonna find a church like the one we're about to walk into right now. But they have it, you know, it's very highly decorated. It's very colorful. I see a lot of, I don't know if this is actual gold or gold plated or if it's just painted, I'm not sure. But for being such a small town, I can tell that they put a lot of effort into here. And I really like the architecture of there's a dome, there's a central dome I'm gonna try to show you guys. And it's, you know, it's letting light through. It doesn't have the stained glass windows, but it's very nice. And wow, I hadn't seen, let me see if you guys can see up there, the organ behind us. As I've been showing you around Mexico, you may be wondering, hey, why does this show keep taking us to these mining towns? Well, as the Spanish started to push upwards through Mexico, what they were doing was they were looking for gold, they were looking for silver. So that's really, you know, the reason why a lot of these towns even exist. This area actually did not have settlements. The native people of this land were actually nomads. So there wasn't settlements, unlike in my town of Yuridia, where people were actually settled and working in agriculture. So, you know, it's interesting for me to see how the Spanish expanded. You know, the landmarks they left were these churches. The reason they were here was because of the gold. And actually, my aunt explained to me that it's called the Golden Road, because they were pushing northwards, looking for gold and silver to extract, to make themselves rich, and as well as to send back to Spain, obviously. I was told that there are some mines that are abandoned a little bit down the road. We're gonna go see if we can check those out and see if those are worth a look. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó?
Bienvenido.
No, ¿qué pasó?
¿Qué pasó?
Yeah, I told everyone we were gonna go see the mine. Yeah. And then what happened?
Apparently, we're waiting for the road to be built.
Yeah.
I hear if we wait long enough, it'll survive.
No, the road will never be built. This is Mexico. And then me and Pete got out because the car was so heavy. And as you can see behind me, the road is very uneven and there's some big rocks and it was bottoming out. So sorry, everyone. It was just, it wasn't meant to be. We weren't meant to see this mine, but we're still on a day trip. So there's still a lot to see. That is 3 people on a motorcycle.
Safety second.
That's what I've been telling Pete. Mexico, safety is second. You better believe it. Anyways, we tried, guys. It was a fun place to come check out. Very, very like, I don't know, what's the word, Pete? Is it character? Like, how do you see it? This is your first time in Mexico, so like, this is old Mexico for you, huh?
This is character, this is old Mexico. This is what you would see in a movie. It's very humble.
Yeah?
Very humble here.
So, you know, I just, like I said, it's just a matter, it's just discovery and showing you guys what we're finding, what we're seeing, and we're hoping you're enjoying it. So, as always, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time.